taking the bike.
Clear out. I'll meet you there. Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
There.
Copy.
Move there.
We'll go.
Hold your position.
I copy. I got one narco.
Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. Baby makes three. Here's target number five.
We got a mounted weapon.
Marking a tango. He's close to that local.
riled them up. Fuck, we're made.
Frag out, get some. Get ready, fire.
Roger, opening fire.
So long. Go.
Copy. Grenade, get to cover.
Hell. Yo, rally up.
Copy that.
Right out. Clear. How you guys holding up? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later. This metal has a coca plant on it. That's kind of cool. I've got the location of a cartel medal they're planning on giving to some Billy Badass.
There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
This car is swanky, and there's a bloody condom in the glove box. I'll make that two bloody condoms.
I guess that confirms it's Yuri and Polito's ride.
Even if the condoms come standard, it's a sweet fucking car.
I never could understand a narco thing. You get an expensive whip, put chrome rims on it, then you just drive it around the same dusty towns you were driving around before.
You totally want one of these cars, don't you?
Fancy car, fancy suit, still the same street, so what's the point?
Air conditioning.
Fucking what? They don't make billions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda or hundreds of sicarios ready to die for them. So chicas, be mandonas, be bossy. If you're una cuivida and you're not una cabrona, you won't ever be the fucking boss.